Só aqui.
Hast du wieder Krokette geholt oder ist das andere?
Ich hab's diesmal.
Wie immer. Habt ihr genauso die beste Krokette? Wolltest du eine?
Ja, aber ich film erstmal.
Was?
Priority.
Dann ist hier wieder irgendwie das große Klavier. Besser als die andere, oder?
Geschmacklich etwas besser, finde ich.
Oh.
Aber Konsistenz von nicht so korrekt.
So, I got a croquette from the store here. You said that the store was on TV.
Yeah, it's written on the packaging. On the packaging too.
Okay.
On the package too. And like Nihon
NHK. It's
supposed to be the best in Japan. Good?
Yeah, this is really good. There's meat inside, and the inside, like the potato, is really soft and creamy.
Mm.
It's crunchy outside. Yeah, this is really good. This was seriously the best croquette I've eaten in Japan. It's really creamy and salty and just delicious. It's so nice here. There are so many snowmen and snow figures in front of the shop. It's so cute. But I can't vlog and walk because I really have to watch out for slippery roads. Soft ice is really popular in Japan, and melon. The melon ice looks so good. I got something from the store from my mother. It's a glass, like wind bell. They have a lot of stuff there. It's really beautiful. It's just that you can't film or take photographs in the store, so I couldn't show you that much. Sorry. Asked about the dolls, whether they are made in Japan, because if I buy souvenirs in Japan, of course I want them to be like made in Japan, but I just asked the shop clerk and he was like, oh, to be honest, they are like made in China. But I found it really nice that he was so honest. Yes, but I still want to buy a Japanese made one for my mother, but I don't know where you can buy that stuff without them being made in China. Oh, this is so cute.
That's sogar made in Japan.
Oh, made in Japan.
This is nice and
you can buy clothes for your dog. This Fuji-san is so cute here. Oh, I just tried this one. This is really good.
Awesome.
Einfach hier alles mal durchprobieren. So I got these cream puffs. The specialty from Kitakaro. Really popular it seems here. Looks like this. Some cream inside. Yeah, we're in Hokkaido just to eat. Oh, it's quite heavy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is so lecker.
So now this right here.
It's quite a mess to eat this. And these are cream puffs, but in the store they are like called Kita no Yume. It's like the dream of the north. Fancy name, cream puffs. So worth it. One costs like 180 yen. And they're really big. But the batter is thicker. This one, the other one is more light and thin. This one is more like a puff pastry with cream inside. So much cream. 180 yen well spent. It's like just cream. I think I'm just getting full by eating these. I don't know the exact address, but it's in Otaru, it's in this touristy street, and it's this orange entrance. That was really a dream. But I'm so full. Okay. I'm so full because of the two cream puffs. I mean, we have cream puffs. Yep. We have cream puffs in Germany too. But those are so big and the cream is really delicious. so beautiful. These are like music boxes. It plays music. Getting this one from my father. It says luck fortune on this one. And it like makes sound. So cute. Choose your own music here and they put it in the music box for you. This is so cool. Look, there's my neighbor Totoro and Hound's Moving Castle. And Laputa. I love Ghibli. Okay, I just fell down again. It's my third time falling down in Hokkaido. So
I'm falling, you're okay.
So my battery is dying and we wanted to go to Matsuri, Yukimatsuri in Sapporo, but I don't know whether I will have enough battery to film there. As you can see, we're back in our tatami room again. And we have like a fancy tatami. I'll show you later. But we have like this floor to ourselves. The rest, like the other seven people, are upstairs. And yeah, my battery died. Why I wanted to film the Yuki Matsuri, but we're going tomorrow. So I'm gonna film that probably. We're gonna spend our whole day there, like in Odori Park and the area around. So that's the only thing we're gonna do tomorrow, and maybe going to the izakaya. Yeah, we'll see. We don't have it planned out yet because we're quite tired. The roads are so slippery. I fell down like one time today, and I almost fell down several times, so my body hurts. So yeah, I will see you tomorrow during the Yuki Matsuri festival. Yuki Matsuri. I can't think anymore, I'm so tired. So see you tomorrow.